Hey guys, welcome back to GIGABYTE's official Motherboards and BRIX YouTube channel. My name is Leon, and as you can see, I have a snazzy new shirt which has this cool logo on it, which means we're doing an unboxing today. We're going to be doing an unboxing of our new AORUS Gaming Series, which is powered by GIGABYTE. And next to me, we have an AORUS Z270X Gaming 9 motherboard, and we're going to show you what comes in the box as well as some of the key features on this motherboard. Now, for those of you guys that don't know, the AORUS Gaming Series is powered by GIGABYTE, and it does have a lot of those ultra durable technologies that you've seen on our GIGABYTE motherboards. So very quickly, on the outside of the box, you can see it has the Intel Z270 chipset logo. This means that it supports that Z270 chipset, but it's also backwards compatible with the previous Z170 chipset, Z170 CPUs. Right next to that, we also have an Optane memory logo, which means we will be Optane ready when this new technology comes out. And on the color box, this one you can actually pop open and you'll get a very great picture of the board lit up as well as a look of the board inside. Now, very quickly as we flip it to the back, some of the key features that we'll be talking about today is RGB Fusion, of course, use of different types of LED lights. We do have studio class audio on this board, and we partnered for cooling on this board with EK water blocks, and they've actually helped design a dedicated VRM water block that's already mounted on the board that you can use actively or passively. We also have Smart Fan 5 support, killer NIC, as well as Wi-Fi integrated in here, and Thunderbolt 3, and this has already been certified, so if you guys have the use or need to use Thunderbolt 3, all you have to do is install it and get some Thunderbolt 3 devices. And of course, your standard ultra durable technologies and other features that you may have seen on our previous generation boards. So let's get this awesome Z270X Gaming 9 out and we'll see what's inside. Alright guys, so let's see what comes with the Z270X Gaming 9 very quickly. You have your usual user's manual, your installation guide, and driver disk. For most updated drivers, be sure to check out the GIGABYTE.com website. You have cable ties and some stickers to make sure that your SATA cables are neatly labeled and you can find exactly what you need. Speaking of SATA cables, you have 1, 2, 3 packs of SATA cables, each with 2 SATA cables inside, so 3 times 2 equals 6. If you guys are counting, we also have 2 external thermistor sensors, so you can connect that to any hard drives or optical disk drives you want. You also have a Wi-Fi antenna, since this board comes with Wi-Fi, and a Wi-Fi antenna locking bracket to make sure those cables don't fall out. Right up here, we have 2 RGBW LED extension cables, as well as an LED overlay, so you can change the style on your AORUS Z270X Gaming 9 motherboard. We have 1, 2, 3 different SLI bridges and 1 crossfire bridge. You have your AORUS case badge so you can show off that you have an AORUS system, AORUS motherboard inside your system, as well as a back IO that's RGB lit. We also have a G connector so you can always keep your front panel cables connected as neatly as possible, some HDMI plugs, and a door hanger to keep anyone that you want out of your room. All right, so let's look at the board and see what type of features are on it and how it looks. All right guys, now on to the board, and you can see this is a gorgeous motherboard in its white and black PCB. You have the white on the armor, on the chipset. We also can see right off the bat right here, this is the VRM cooling solution that we've combined with EK water blocks to make. Now this cooling solution works actively or passively, so for you liquid cooling enthusiasts, you can use it to liquid cool directly if you want. There's some cool additions to this motherboard this time around. We have some diagnostic LEDs. It detects for CPU, your DDR or graphics card, or even just the boot. So if one of these items are not inserted properly or seated in the proper fashion, the light will light up, letting you know where to look. We also have dual debug LEDs, a quick easy power switch and eco mode, as well as OC mode. So if you want to do any of those in with a push of a button, you could do so. We have an LED overlay here that you can change with the included overlay that comes with your board, or if you catch us at any events, we're usually offering different types of overlays at events as well. One of the things that you can see, we haven't moved away from the RGBW. We have it placed all around the board. You can check out on the site to see how many sections and zones are included with your motherboard. We also still have the U.2 ports, and right down here, we have two RGBW pin strip headers. Now, not only are they able to support RGBW, they can support RGB UV as well, which we'll actually find in our QVL list to show what types of devices and peripherals are provided. We still have our removable op amps, our metal shielding, and dual M.2s directly on this board. One of the other things I'd like to add, in addition for the water cooling, we can also support a water flow sensor. So moving on to the rear I/O, you can actually see the different features that are on the rear I/O. You have two USB DAC-UP 2 ports. The difference from this generation to the previous is that these USB ports have adjustable voltage, which is great for your power-hungry devices such as anything that's VR or gaming. You can use these ports so you can reduce the loss of connection or have better compatibility or connectivity between these devices and your motherboard. You have your integrated HDMI and display ports if you want to use your integrated graphics, two USB 3.0s, a Type-C and USB 3.1, two USB 3.1s in Type-A, as well as a QFlash Plus port in the white. In case you ever need to update your BIOS firmware or do anything with the board, you can do it directly with a USB drive. So that basically wraps up our quick and dirty unboxing of our Z270X Gaming 9. If you guys are looking for more information about the board, check out our website at GIGABYTE.com. If you guys want to see other unboxings, be sure to subscribe to our official GIGABYTE Motherboards and BRIX YouTube channel. And if you guys want to see different types of contests or try to win prizes from GIGABYTE, make sure you go to our Facebook page, which is facebook.com/GIGABYTE Motherboards, to see what you can win. All right, we'll see you guys next time, and thanks for watching.